Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr and welcome back to Metroid Dread. So, I am here, and I believe I just came down from Ferenia, so I need to go this way. Yeah, good. Oh yeah, mission log. I got a briefing, defeated that soldier. Oh yeah, so encountered Quiet Robe. And he opened up a pathway in Ferenia. So that's where we need to head. So I'm guessing there probably won't be anything between here and there. So if there happens to be, I will cut back. But alright, so we just made it to the room that guy had opened. Oops. That room that guy had opened up for us. Let's see. Alright, did not realize he was gonna spew toxic gas. There's a hidden thing up there. Wasn't there an... Oh, wait, no, this is the map. Okay. I thought this was one of the Atom briefing rooms. Let's see what's up. Oh, wow. So there's more up here and more stuff below me. Yeah, that just takes me back to that room. Yeah, I just want to see. All right, now. Alright, that'll open up the door. Alright, well, first, I don't know if I need to open this at all. How does that help me? I'm guessing I just have to be better at the game to get that. Okay. 4, 5, 6. 6 rockets. Oh my god. So where does this take me? Alright, so now there was... Oops. Oh yeah. I guess I don't need that. Easy peasy there. So I'm guessing that thing's small, easy to kill, hard to hit. All Man, I don't know where my health went. What the fuck is this big pink tentacle? And why is it moving? I have a feeling I'm gonna have some kind of fight up here. In one of these rooms above me. Oh, this tentacle thing's getting worse. Ah! I'm glad that there's, like, infinite range to that. Let's see if I can line this up. Whee! Oh, I hate this thing. Oh, I'm underwater. So I guess I'll get my gravity suit, but... Oh. Is that a butthole? Is that an electric butthole? Ow. I'm guessing the red ones are indestructible. Was that the point of, my health wasn't even beeping or anything. No attack is unavoidable. Okay. Okay. Too close to him. Oh yeah, I should have jumped first. Oh, I am, yeah, at 20 health. Okay, luckily my last amiibo gave me 200 health. Ow. What am I supposed to be doing with that? I don't understand this fight. So apparently, I was missing the point of this battle. I need to be shooting like that thing? Get a hold. Ah, shoots. Alright, but we're making progress, I think? We're almost there? I feel like, for some reason, me shooting at this thing is the biggest problem. Oh my god. Alright, and I'm about to die. Hurry. Ah, fuck. So I need more health once I get to that phase. I was hoping that was it. Come on, hit it better. I could have used my amiibos for more. Well, if I can attack the top thing with regular shots, maybe I should just do that for a bit. Doing this rapid fire is the safest way. Oops. Come on. Take me over here. I was gonna say, if I can't destroy this one red one, I'm fucked. I guess, yeah, I don't, once that tongue thing starts flying up, I don't really need to keep shooting. Ow. Okay, good. Alright, now he's gonna do that big attack. Oh, fuck her! We have to play this really defensively. If these could all just be blue for this first phase, things could go a lot better. Gun it. Right now, and all right, one phase, very well done. Fly it. Because I'm assuming. Nope. How did I miss that? Come on. Hurry, hurry, hurry. No more tricks. Thank God. Whew. Yes, please, rot up and die. Oh no, I hear my health puttering in the background. Okay, just want to make sure nothing kills me. That scared the shit out of me. Surely there's a some kind of checkpoint there, right? Oh my god. Okay, great. Smooth. Heal. This one's health, right? Oh, awesome. Alright, so I lowered the water. Oh wait, is there... I missed this entire bubble wall. If that thing would have killed me, I would have been pissed. So there's an elevator that to somewhere. Ah, and here's a debriefing room. Oh, save room. Why can I never figure these apart? Alright, so now where does this take me to? Okay, so now I can go back to Gavorin. And do more stuff there. Oh. Wildlife. Yeah, you guys better run. Samus exterminates planets. Oh. Okay, cool. Good. I was worried if there was no way to progress. What's down here? Nothing? Alright, let's try this angle. Oh, let me guess, it's just too high. Oh my god. I hate it. Game teasing me. Okay, there's no going back that way. I'll take the health and ammo just in case. Wait. I thought he was going to charge closer to me. Dang it. I don't like these speedy enemies. he didn't even move on that one. Dang it. Don't mind me. That was so close. Now what? Okay, I thought he was gonna show me like an Emmy or something. Ow. Should have known they'd just go that way. Let me farm these guys up just for a second. Alright, that's fully healed, so let's roll on out of here. Ah! Oh my god. The worst thing is I even tried to grab onto that thing behind me. Time to see how well I can swing it. Oh, all this just for this? Well, now I have problems because I don't know where I'm supposed to be headed. I guess I can go through that door. But I don't even remember seeing that door. Alright. Apparently, there's also this direction that I can go. I was like, just get up here first. Okay. Let's face a new Emmy. Huh, I wonder where he is. Secret doors. Huh. Oh yeah, all these things. Okay, cool. Let's get an Adam debriefing.
You are approaching the surface. This area, Gathering, appears to be an underground forest.
How's that work?
The Emmy have been deactivated, but Ravenbeak still desires the Metroid DNA within you. I have reviewed the video log of your encounter after your arrival. You were no match for him then. You are no match for him now. It is true that you have
It's really weird. Yeah, so we'll go ahead and save. And thank you guys so much for watching. I think we've filled up a good bit of time here. If you want to see more of Metroid Dread, be sure to come back for the next video. As always, I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!